So this is the problem which we are going to discuss right now. The following information is provided by ABC Company Limited. They have given the detail with respect to sales and profit and loss for 2013 and 2014, 2 years data they have given. And you have asked to calculate PV ratio, total fixed cost, sales required to earn a profit of 12 lakhs. Okay, so now let us work out this problem. So you have to calculate PV ratio. So if you see, no, whenever they are giving you 2 years data, okay, so 2 years information, the PV ratio formula, it slightly get changed here. Okay, so usually PV ratio formula is contribution divided by sales into 100. So that is the formula. But whenever if you get information like this, 2013-14, 2 years detail, if you get like this, change in profit divided by change in sales into 100. Okay, so this will be the formula. So usual formula for PV ratio, if you see, contribution divided by sales into 100. So, but when you get information like this, 2 years information, if you get no, you can do in this way. PV ratio formula will be change in profit divided by change in sales. So what is this change in profit mean? So what is the difference between these two? No, that is known as change in profit. Change in sales means difference between these two. Years detail, okay, sales detail, you have to find out the difference of these two things. Okay, so what is the difference? You can straight away mention here the difference amount itself. No need to subtract and show everything. If you want, you can show 7 lakh minus 3 lakh. Next step, 4 lakh you can show. So or else you can straightly move to 4 lakh. So you can see the difference here. 7 lakh and 3 lakh difference is 4 lakh. Okay, 7 lakh minus 3 lakh is 4 lakh. So that will be your change in profit, okay, divided by change in sales. Again, you need to find out the difference between these two. So 57 lakh minus 32 lakh is how much? 25 lakh, I think so. So just find out 25 lakh. Okay, so this will be the change in profit and change in sales. Now multiplied by 100. So because PV ratio will be always expressed in percentage, your profit volume will always be mentioned in percentage. So that's what we are multiplying by 100 here. Find out now how much you are getting.
16, ma'am. 16%.
Okay. So PV ratio is 16%. Okay, so usually in our marginal costing questions, they will ask you PV ratio and break-even point, margin of safety. Apart from that, required sales, they might ask in some questions. Okay, so PV ratio, if you see, whenever 1 year information is given, you will be doing that contribution divided by sales into 100 you will do. Whenever you get a 2 years data information, no, you have to find out like this change in profit, Elena, change in contribution also you can take. Okay, so change in profit or change in contribution divided by change in sales into 100. So what is this change means? You have to find out the difference between last year and this year. Okay, previous year and current year, you have to subtract and show, that is known as change in profit and change in sales. Okay, so PV ratio you will obtain in percentage only. So you have to multiply by into 100. Okay, so PV ratio we found out. Next, you have to mention all the subdivisions. That is surely you have to mention. So whatever, no, here it is that subdivision you have to mention. Okay, so let us move to the next one. Total fixed cost we have to obtain. Usually normal problems, no, fixed cost they might give you sales, variable cost, fixed cost, all these information will be given to you. You have to find contribution and profit. That statement we prepare, no, like that. But in this problem, total fixed cost we have to calculate, they are telling us. Okay, so now first, no, you have to go in this way. Your fixed cost. So generally, no, your contribution formula, you have sales minus variable cost, one formula you have. Other formula I told as fixed cost plus profit. Okay, so if you see, no, contribution formula one is sales minus variable cost. Other formula is fixed cost plus profit. Okay, now in this fixed cost we don't know, but profit for 1 year is 3 lakhs, that we know. Okay, so profit for 1 year is 3 lakhs, first year is 3 lakhs, we know, but fixed cost we don't know, and contribution also we don't know here. Okay, so first let us find out this contribution amount, how much it is coming, so that if you substitute in this place contribution amount and profit, if you substitute that amount, you can get this fixed cost. Okay, so let me tell out contribution formula. You have two things, one is sales minus variable cost, you can obtain the contribution amount. Other way to obtain this contribution amount is fixed cost plus profit. Okay, so here fixed cost also we don't know, contribution also we don't know, but profit, no, for 1 year is 3 lakhs. Okay, so we can take the first year information, so 3 lakhs we know. So first you have to identify how much is contribution, for which you have one formula. Okay, so contribution formula is, contribution is equal to sales into PV ratio. Okay, sales into PV ratio. Contribution is equal to sales into PV ratio. Okay, so sales, if you see, no, it is 32 lakh. Okay, for first year we are taking now. Sales you are going to take here. For first year information you are going to take here. So sales, if you see, it is 32 lakh. 32 lakh into PV ratio, if you see, already we have found out this one, that is 16%. 16%. Now if you calculate this, no, you can obtain the contribution amount. Just find out how much you are getting. 32 lakh into 16%.
5 lakh 12,000, ma'am.
5 lakh 12,000. Okay. So already you know this one. In the contribution or the formula, na, sales into PV ratio. So PV ratio or the formula, na, contribution in the sales in the pakkam pochina, contribution divided by sales, PV ratio ondradhu namakku theriyum. Appa contribution or the formula, appa sales into PV ratio. Okay, you can easily remember PV ratio or the formula, na, contribution divided by sales into 100 pannuvom. But contribution oda formula apdiye vandu cross multiply pandrom, sales yum pv ratio multiply panninga, you will be getting this contribution. So why you are doing this means you have to substitute here and find out fixed cost is how much you want to know about that. Okay, so fixed cost amount we need to know, so for which contribution and profit, these two information, if we know, we can easily substitute and find out this fixed cost. Now we found out contribution amount, which is 5 lakh 12,000. Now you just substitute in this space. So let me copy this one. Okay. So if you see here, contribution is equal to contribution amount we know. So we can directly substitute here instead of mentioning. So we can mention as 5 lakh 12,000 here. Okay, and fixed cost we don't know, that only we are going to calculate now. Okay, so if you see here, profit is for the first year you are taking, so sales in the year you are taking, or that year profit itself you have to take. Okay, so sales 32 lakhs we have taken, so profit also in that particular year itself you just take it out, so which is 3 lakh. Okay, so here if you see it is 3 lakh. So this 3 lakh you just substitute in the place of profit. Now, so fixed cost usually how you keep it as X and find out same way. So fixed cost you want to find out means this 3 lakh it will go this side. So 5 lakh 12 thousand. 5 lakh 12 thousand minus 3 lakh. Okay. So your fixed cost is equal to ₹2,12,000. Okay, so this will be our fixed cost amount. So second subdivision, if you see, it is total fixed cost, that is ₹2,12,000. Okay, so this is your fixed cost amount. So far what we have done means a PV ratio we calculated. So generally contribution divided by sales into 100 we do, but here since 2 years information is given, no, so we have changed our formula here. PV ratio is equal to change in profit divided by change in sales into 100. So you have to find out the difference and accordingly you have to put and substitute here. So you will get the PV ratio answer. Next we have to find out the fixed cost. So fixed cost, how we can find out means contribution formula we have two. One is sales minus variable cost. Other one is fixed cost plus profit. Now this fixed cost we don't know. Okay, profit we know, that is given in the question itself. This contribution amount also we don't know. So if we find out this contribution amount and already given profit amount is there with us. So if you subtract these two, you will get this fixed cost amount. Okay, so now contribution formula is what? Okay, so contribution formula, if you see, it is sales into PV ratio. So PV ratio oda formula na contribution by sales. Appa contribution oda formula vandu sales into PV ratio. Okay, so now what you are doing, sales we know. Sales, that particular first year oda sales we have taken here. So that is 32 lakh we have taken here. Okay, and PV ratio already we calculated and kept, that is 16%. So we are taking it here. Next is you are going to find out 32 lakh into 16%. If you do, that is 5 lakh 12 thousand. Now contribution is equal to fixed cost plus profit. Contribution place you have to substitute 5 lakh 12 thousand. Fixed cost we don't know, and profit, corresponding profit only you have to take. So if you are taking this year, no, this profit only you have to take. So 3 lakh you have to take it over here. Next, what you are doing, fixed cost is equal to 5 lakh 12 thousand minus 3 lakh. Okay, so you will be getting ₹2,12,000. This is our fixed cost. Okay, clear to you till this? Can you understand? Yes, can you understand this one?
Yes, ma'am.
Others?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so but one thing is that you have to remember the formulas. Okay, so that is very important for marginal costing. And moving to the next one, sales required to earn a profit of ₹12 lakh. So this is the next one they are asking. Yes, pa.
Ma'am,
இருக்கோ அப்ப வந்து ஃபார்முலாவே இதுதான். Change in profit, change in sales only you have to use. Okay, separately you cannot find out. Okay, 1 year information if it is given, a statement prepare panita from that PV ratio, contribution by sales into 100 you will do. Whenever 2 years information is given, you have to find out difference like this, and then only PV ratio formula will be this, in this way. Okay.
Okay.
Clear. And fixed cost, even if you do this year or the detail which it is contribution, fixed cost find out panalum, fixed cost amount idha irukum ungalku 2 lakh 12 thousand only will be there. If you want, you can check also. Okay, so fixed cost.
அதான் மேம் ஒரு பெரிய டிஃபரன்ஸ் எதுவுமே இருக்காதுல்ல மேம்
ஆமா காஸ்ட் ரிமைன்ஸ் தி வாட் எவர் யுவர் லெவல் ஆஃப் ஃபேக்டர் ஆ யு ஹேவ் மிக்ஸ்ட் மோட் ரிமைன்ஸ் Okay, fixed cost amount will remain the same. Whatever be your level of activity or output, your fixed cost amount will not get varied there. Okay, so this is the fixed cost amount. Next, moving further. So third subdivision, if you see, sales required to earn a profit of rupees 12 lakh. Okay, so this is the next question. So they are asking you to calculate the required sales. Okay, required sales formula. If you see, last session we discussed fixed cost plus it divided by PV ratio. Okay, this is the formula for required sales. Okay, so now you have to substitute. So fixed cost amount just now we calculated, that is 2,12,000. Now profit amount, no, whatever year they are giving, sales required to earn a profit of 12 lakh, no, this profit amount only we have to substitute. You should not take from year. Okay, so there they have given sales required to earn a profit of 12 lakh. So we have to calculate your sales amount, required sales you have to calculate. So profit amount has been given to you, that is 12 lakh. This amount only you have to take. You should not take this amount, okay? So you have to take only this amount, 12 lakh. So this 12 lakh you substitute in the place of profit, okay? And then divided by PV ratio, which we calculated already and kept. So that is 16% we have calculated now. That 16% please mention here, okay? So now what will be our next step is, you have to add this one. 2,12,000 plus 12 lakh is 14,12,000. Okay, 14,12,000 divided by 16%. 16%. Okay, so just find out 14,12,000 divided by 16%. How much you are getting? That will be your required sales. Just tell me.
88,25,000.
88,25,000. Right? So this will be our required sales is equal to rupees 88,25,000. Okay? Just you, everyone calculate and
yes, correct.
So this will be our required sales amount. Okay. So in this question, we calculated PV ratio and fixed cost, total fixed cost, sales required to earn a profit of 1 lakh. If they are giving you 2 years on detail, then you have to do it in this way. Okay. So this will be our required sales and then your PV ratio, everything. Okay. Clear?